Yes. Other good friend.
Is it real? You're gonna hate it. So let me show the designs first.
You already know.
We really wanted this one.
I didn't want that one.
Jesse does not want this one. Or this one.
I wanted this one.
Do you see it?
It's not the one. It's the one I didn't want. I'm going back for the plushie.
Wait, we have to build it.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
It's the one you didn't want.
I'm mad.
Really?
I really do. I can't stop thinking about it. Well, I think we'll wait till...
You're singing.
Oh my god.
You want to wait till what?
Till we finish our walk to make sure I don't find anything else I want to buy instead. But we both love Kirby, so it's something we both would get to enjoy, you know?
Yeah. You want him singing on this?
Yeah, I low-key want another one of these because I wanted one. There's a couple that I was cool with, like that one. This is the one we got, the one I didn't want. This one's so cute. That's the one he wanted. And this one I would have been okay with too.
I wonder if they could even hear us.
Maybe not. The music's loud.
Well, since I can't build, she's gonna build it. So I'm pretty impatient and she made it look super nice. Look at that. And apparently I missed that in the box. I was gonna throw it away. So we came to GameStop and we found these random collectibles.
They're called Thimble Stump Hollow.
And Jess actually got the rare Chase limited version of this one, and she doesn't like it because of the colors. So she got this one as well, but now she wants more, so we got two more. What's that? Who's that? That's Dobley.
Dobley's kind of cute.
Yeah.
He can go on my desk. He's not one of the ones like I really wanted. Look at his butt.
His butt. That's funny. Like that look.
Okay, this is the one.
They're actually really cute.
This is Tulsa. It might be Bailey.
Who?
It might be Bulldog.
The Bulldog? Tesla and the Bulldog? It's the Chase, right? Hopefully. It is. No, it's... This is the one we got. That's the one we got. You wanted that one.
No, I... Well, I mean, it's better colors. I'll keep this one, but
So she got...
I wanted Agora.
Here, can you get these out there?
Yeah.
So she got the rare version.
This is addictive.
Of
I want
this one.
This is my favorite.
Look at that. That's so cool. How do you not like that? I really like those colors.
You could keep this one on your desk and we could have twins. But these will be my three.
I kind of want one now.
I'll go buy one.
No, it's okay. So yeah, that's pretty much it. No squishes, no squishies.
We saw some, but nothing too exciting.
Yeah, so maybe in the next video.
This is what's a Hugmallow? It's by Squishmallow.
Oh wow, that's cute.
He's cute.
Look at the shark.
Really cute.
Is this one? This is one. It's an Easter edition.
Oh, look, because you can put your hand in them. Like this.
That's cute. Oh. Look at the panda.
He's adorable.
I like the shark. They're 20.
This is Miles. The shark's name is Luther.
Luther?
Mm-hmm.
That's sick.
How much are they?
20. Keep your hands warm so you don't play a league. So the actual reason why we stopped was to look for more of those little hollow figures, because she really liked them and apparently they're very hard to find. Like very hard. We can't find them anywhere. So we just wanted to check here really quick. Because you never know what you'll find at CVS. But it looks like we're out of luck. Oh! They got a little plushie here. Are these Oh, no way! No way! Look! What? She's gonna like this little creature. What the heck? I actually didn't know they had Squishmallows here. So this is actually a really cool surprise. I'm gonna call her over here. They have these. I like Mario stuff a lot. So I was watching, or I was reading some of the comments, and you guys got upset when we called these knockoffs. So sorry about that. She doesn't know what I know. Guess what I found? You ready?
Yeah.
Go first. Are you gonna buy that?
No, maybe not. But it's really warm.
Just keep going. No, this way. Keep going. Do you see him?
What?
You don't see him?
The baby squishes?
Yeah. They have some really cool ones.
She's cute. This is a Zia. A Ziza.
You don't like that weird creature? That pink rainbow creature?
Not as much as her.
I know. I know. That I like that one a lot.
I'm really into how warm this is. This is very comfortable, but I don't know if I want to spend 20. He's really big. But he's really cute.
Yeah. They don't have the other things, though, that we came for. Albertsons is next door. We could check there too.
14?
That's how much they are usually, aren't they?
I don't know. No, that's fancy powder.
We haven't bought some in a while, so. I think that's a great find. Actually, we've been wanting a stingray.
She's cute.
What's her name? Azia?
Aziza.
Aziza.
She's super cute.
You gonna get her?
She's the right size, right?
Yeah. Are you gonna get her?
Am I? I'm really stuck on the thimble.
I know. I was telling them how hard it is to find.
Thimble hollows. She's cute.
Different texture. $12 for that guy?
That's
cute. Look at this stegosaurus with the watermelon. Is it a stegosaurus? No, it's not a stegosaurus.
It's a triceratops.
Look at this koala.
Why does his nose have to look like that? I was so excited when I saw the back of him.
I thought you weren't gonna like the watermelon.
I don't. I like watermelon.
Look, I've never seen a German Shepherd dog. We're so tired, we're probably just mumbling about everything here. What's this? Did you see the little bird?
No.
With the weird peak? That's cute.
There's an elephant.
There's a dino. Look at the dino.
Yeah, I like his little peaky nose. I have so many like that. The triceratops is pretty cute.
What about this bitch?
Mm.
Whoops. Whoops. Cut that out, editor. Who's this?
Oh, it's a rhino, Lee.
That's actually cute.
The rhino's super cute. Oh my god, I'm making a big fat mess. Oh, his tag is in mine.
His tag is in mine?
No.
It's probably the same price as this guy. $12. Let's get the rhino.
It's a squirrel.
That's cute.
They have a lot, actually.
They do.
I'm surprised. I've never seen them here. Is it TJ Maxx? isn't a squish, but he's so cute.
This is one, a freaking lion with unicorn hair. I like that color green.
His nose looks so goofy.
I think he's cute.
He's cheap. He's $9.
Look at this orangutan.
It's a sloth, baby.
Oh.
Orangutan?
I know. We're so tired. We want to go home. We're still looking for those freaking, what are they called? Those mysteries?
We're gonna have to go back to Santa Barbara tomorrow to get them because I'm obsessed. They have the one with the heart behind it, lifting the rock behind it.
It's new because it's with the game.
And they don't have the, the rock? I don't think it has the logo. No, they have the rock one behind it.
It doesn't have the logo.
I wanna know how much.
They're probably like 40.
Well, we're
going to
be 50 at the Japanese Tokyo place.
Yeah. So we're getting one, or?
Will you ask?
Yeah. She's probably the cutest squishmallow I have ever seen in my life.
Look at her nose. Her name's Sophie, B.
That's really cute. Look at the Pikachu.
Oh, look at the strawberry!
Bee!
She's so cute! Oh,
that's it?
That can't be it. No, there's more squish.
Yeah, down there.
But that's it for like the holiday.
Okay, let's find out how much Kirby is.
Yeah, we need to find out about Kirby.
This girl just, so we're gonna get this one, this Kirby. I'm looking for some cool statues. But this girl just laughed at me. There she is.
They have a big one up, but... I almost like the big one.
They have the boba.
It's the big one.
That's cute. But look. Oh, it's not. What is this? Milk tea or something?
I don't know. Let me see.
I'm probably going to get so much hate for calling it the boba.
Look at this one with legs.
That one's cute. I keep seeing Sonic everywhere. It's probably because the new movie's coming out. There's Have you seen the first Sonic?
Big Dwayne.
Dwayne? Where's Dwayne?
Johnson.
Oh, yeah. Look at the zebra cat over there.
Mm.
Let's look for the mysteries. Where are the mystery stuff? Alrighty, guys. So we're going to close this video out. Sorry for not posting in a while. We've just been really busy, and this video is not ending in the way we wanted it to. We went on a lot of trips that week and we got a lot of stuff, so we kind of just put everything away right away. So we got the Kirby. We got the Kirby here, and we got a few squishmallows, but what we were really excited about were these guys. This is, except for this, that's a Funko Pop, but this is like almost the entire set of, these are called Thimble Stumps. We unboxed them in this video. These two are Chase variants, and we're just missing one out of this Series 3 set. And we're having the hardest time looking for it, but it's super fun. I hope some of you guys will like it. They're very cute. And apparently they're pretty hard to find because the artists that make them are very popular, and they only make a little bit of products. So we got these, and then we got some unicorns. This is our current Unicorno, that's what they're called, collection. We have a few more repeats that we're thinking about giving away to you guys. If that's something you guys may be interested in, let us know down below. But these are pretty cool. And right now we're pretty obsessed with these. I hope you guys are too, so we could keep posting content like this. We find it very fun to do the mystery minis. The brand is Tokidoki. But yeah, let us know what you guys think down below. This video was a little different. It was a little all over the place. A lot of new stuff being added to the channel. It was more of like a vlog style video. But we are thinking about doing a giveaway pretty soon. And we want to keep posting videos because we enjoy doing the hunts and we like showing you guys and interacting with you guys. So that's going to be something to look forward to in the future. Let us know what you think down below. Thank you guys. Bye.